Welcome back to Sink or Float, where we answer the age-old question, will it sink or will it float? If you remember last time, we had an unopened deck of cards. That sunk and then floated. Our first new item is a lock. Well, that sunk. Our next item is a clay flute. Very fun. And it sinks right to the bottom. Our next item is a mini flute. It's a wood flute. That floats. And our last item is a jaw harp. You'll have to wait until next week to see if it sinks or floats.